Hello students, welcome back to your EVS class. Let us continue the revision of pre-midterm. Today let us discuss chapter number 2, First Aid and Emergency, and chapter number 3, The World of Animals. First of all, let us discuss chapter number 2, First Aid and Emergency. Our first question is, define first aid. Answer is, the immediate medical help given to an injured person is called first aid. Children, what is first aid? The immediate medical help given to an injured person is called first aid. Our next question is, what is a fracture? Answer is, any crack or break in a bone is called a fracture. Children, what is a fracture? Any crack or break in a bone is called a fracture. Next question. What should you do for minor burns? Answer is, in case of minor burns, keep the burned area under cold running water or apply ice. After that, apply an antiseptic cream for relief. Next question is, name one disease caused by animal bites. Answer is rabies. Children, can you say one disease caused by animal bites? Yes, answer is rabies. Our next question is, why should the victim lie still in case of snake bites? Answer is, the victim should lie still as any movement causes the poison to spread faster in the blood. So children, why should the victim lie still in case of snake bites? Answer is, the victim should lie still as any movement causes the poison to spread faster in the blood. Our next question is, what is dehydration? Answer is, dehydration occurs when we lose more fluid from our body than we take in. So children, what is dehydration? Answer is, dehydration occurs when we lose more fluid from our body than we take in. Next, let us discuss, choose the correct option. First question, when a bone gets broken, it is called a dash. Our options are burn, injury, fracture, and bleeding. And the answer is fracture. Next question is, when a leg gets fractured, we use a dash. Options are splint, bandage, stretching, and sling. And the answer is splint. Next question is, the immediate help given to an injured person is called dash. Our options are first aid, medical aid, teaching aid, and hearing aid. And the answer is first aid. Fourth question is, accidents usually happen due to dash. Our options are carelessness, playing, singing, and walking. Answer is carelessness. So students, now let us revise chapter number 3, The World of Animals. First of all, let us discuss the question answer part of this chapter. Our first question is, what is habitat? Answer is, the natural environment in which an animal lives is called its habitat. So children, what is habitat? The natural environment in which an animal lives is called its habitat. Next question is, what are amphibious animals? Give examples. Animals that can live both on land and in water are called amphibious animals. So children, what are amphibious animals? Animals that can live both on land and in water are called amphibious animals. So can you say the examples? Examples are frogs and salamanders. Next question is, why do birds build nests? Answer is, birds build nest to lay their eggs and protect their young ones from predators and harsh weather. Children, why do birds build nest? Answer is, birds build nest to lay their eggs and protect their young ones from predators and harsh weather. Next question is, why are dogs used for tracing criminals? Answer is, dogs are used by the police for tracing criminals because dogs have the keenest sense of smell. Children, why are dogs used for tracing criminals? Answer is, dogs are used by the police for tracing criminals because dogs have the keenest sense of smell. Our next question is, how do animals communicate? Answer is, animals communicate using signals, which can include visual, sound-based, and chemical. Children, next let us discuss. Give one or two word answers. First question is, animals that live on trees are called dash, arboreal animals. Second question is, animals that live on land, they are called terrestrial animals. Next question is, animals that live both on land and in water, they are called amphibious animals. Our next question is, animals that live in water are called dash. Animals that live in water are called aquatic animals. Last question is, animals that spend a lot of their lifetime in the air, they are called aerial animals. Next, we have choose the correct option. First question is, a verb is given by dash. Options are bees, spiders, ants, butterflies. And the answer is spiders. Next question is, a dog lives in a dash. Options are stable, shed, pen, and kennel. Children, can you guess the answer? Answer is kennel. Next question is, a salamander is an dash animal. Options are arboreal, aquatic, amphibious, and aerial. And the answer is amphibious animal. So students, please go through the textbook thoroughly and learn these question answers also and prepare well for the pre-midterm examination. And we will discuss the next chapter in the next module. Okay? Thank you and have a nice day.